皆さん、こんにちは。ひろきです。ご機嫌いかがでしょうか？私は元気にしております。さてさて、今日も楽しく英語を勉強しましょう。How to pronounce です。
Hello, I'm John Russell. Let's continue our exploration of useful words, phrases, and questions. Today, we will continue our lesson on introductions.Our question for today will be this. Where are you from? Where are you from? We will pay careful attention to the first and last words of the question. Where and from. Where involves the vowel sound er. Watch my mouth closely and repeat after me. Er. Er. Now say the full word after me.Where. Now, let's turn to our second word, from. From involves the neutral vowel sound, uh. Watch my mouth closely and repeat after me. Now repeat the full word after me. From. From. So, we have worked on the firstAnd last word of our question, where are you from? Now we can ask the question, why are those two words important? The reason is this. Americans often reduce or shorten the words in the middle, the verb be and the subject you. The question can sound like this. Where are you from? Where are you from? Note that the verbare was shortened and the word you became something like this. Yeah. That's all for today. Keep up the good work.
いやー、現地語ってやつですね。大変だな、これは。はい。そうです。こういうのにも慣れていかなければいけません。少しずつ、少しずつ頑張っていきましょう。今回の配信は以上となります。また次の配信または別の配信でお会いしましょう。さようなら。